The EcoFlow Delta 3 Ultra Plus is not only a confusing tongue twister of a name, but it is yet another product EcoFlow has added to their lineup this year. And this unit right here is gonna be either exactly what you're looking for, or it's gonna make absolutely no sense for you to spend your hard-earned money on. We really don't think that there's much of an in-between with a unit like this, and so hopefully today we can help figure out which one it is for you. So welcome back to the lab where our opinions cannot be bought. EcoFlow, the names of these units are getting out of control. This right here is the Delta 3 Ultra Plus. And how they're doing this is EcoFlow basically has their Delta Pro lineup, which is the Delta Pro, the Delta Pro 3, and the Delta Pro Ultra. Then they have their basic Delta lineup, which is like the Delta, Delta 2, Delta 3. But every time they add a new unit to their lineup, instead of just giving it a new name, they just keep adding derivatives to existing names, even if they look nothing like the previous units. So for example, just the Delta 3 lineup, not including any other Delta, it goes Delta 3 Classic, Delta 3, Delta 3 Plus, Delta 3 Max, Delta 3 Max Plus, Delta 3 Ultra, and Delta 3 Ultra Plus. So I'm sure at one time, like the original Plus or the original Max meant something, but at this point they mean nothing because you have Ultras and Pluses at completely different variations of the whole lineup. It's very confusing for the average person. But regardless, this is the Delta 3 Ultra Plus, which makes it... Dude, come on. I'm trying. Which makes it the biggest Delta 3 you can get. Anything bigger, you have to go to the Delta Pro lineup. But either way, we have had our hands on this thing here at the lab for a while now. We've put some miles on it. We've run it through some real life testing. We feel like we are ready to share our honest feedback on this unit with you guys. As always, we have links in the description down below if you want to check this thing out. We have any coupon codes that we can get out of EcoFlow to save you guys some money. And we have our Power Station quiz. So if you are kind of confused what you need, we built a quick little quiz. It gives you an instant recommendation for a power station that actually suits your needs. Otherwise, before we jump into our experience with this, we're gonna hit you guys with a super quick spec teardown because there's a really good chance you're not already familiar with the Delta 3 Ultra Plus. First up, this thing passes the tiny baby lift test. It weighs about 74 pounds, which is a pretty decent weight. It has a 3072 watt hour battery bank, which can be expanded up to 11 kilowatt hours. In terms of output, this unit has a 3600 watt inverter, and you can charge it up with a regular 120 volt house plug in your home at 1800 watts. You're also able to charge it with solar at 1600 watts. And this one works with EcoFlow smart generator. So if you need to charge it in a rush, you can charge it at 3200 watts, which basically gets you like a full charge in about an hour. In terms of plugs and ports on this guy, starting off with a 30 amp, really nice that this is a true 30 amp plug. You can pull 30 amps out of it. You have four regular 120 volt house plugs on the front. You have three USB-Cs and one USB-A. We're almost completely phased out of these USB-As on these units. And then on the back, you have your 12 volt car socket, which is really nice that they retained that. You have an Anderson port, which is an interesting choice. You have your AC input, which is where you would charge it from the wall. You have your two solar inputs, and you have your expansion battery port, which is good for expansion batteries, but also for connecting it to the smart generator. EcoFlow put their new screen on here. This is the screen they've been putting on everything lately. It looks nice, it's crisp, it's clean, no real comments on the screen, and it works with EcoFlow's app, which is a great app. It's probably one of the better ones. It lets you turn things on and off from afar, update the firmware. It has like the storm guard thing, so when the storm is coming, if you have this thing set up right, it'll actually turn on and make sure it's fully charged and prepared for you for when that storm comes, which is cool. And right now, with our discount code, you can get this thing for $1,424. The first thing that we really like about the Delta 3 Ultra Plus is that they incorporated EcoFlow's like wheels and suitcase handle kind of design into this unit. It looks and feels really, really nice. The suitcase handle is actually relatively sturdy. Like it's not super flimsy like some other ones are. The wheels are actually rubber, so they don't make a racket when you're wheeling it around the house, and they can also take impact a little bit better. They're not gonna crack and explode. It's also nice that they have incorporated like rubber feet under this, so it actually sits on them, which means it's not putting pressure on on the wheels when it's sitting down. A lot of other units, the weight is on the wheels, so the slightest little bump has them sliding around. It's nice that these wheels are completely in the air when it's sitting down. And overall, it just looks sleek, it looks nice, it looks modern, it would look good in your garage or your home or wherever you put it. It's how the Delta Pro lineup has been looking for a while, and we really like that they incorporate it into some lower tier models. We also like that this fits into their ecosystem really, really nicely. A lot of new EcoFlow products are like, oh, if you want the better one, you have to get the Plus or you have to get the Max. Because this is the Ultra Plus, it has the expansion battery port, which means it not only works with its own expansion battery, it works with like the Delta Pro expansion batteries. You can use old Delta 2 or Delta 3 expansion batteries. Basically, anything EcoFlow has made expansion battery-wise, you can connect to this, which is cool because if you already had an EcoFlow ecosystem, it helps you justify the upgrade. You're not just wasting your money on a new power station and now all your other stuff is obsolete. So we really like that. And it works with the smart generator, that same port. So you can have it turn the smart generator on and off on its own, which is perfect. This is the exact kind of unit where you could just set it up in your house or your garage or whatever and have a cable running out to the generator. It turns on and off, stays charged up as it needs to. And we also really like the testing results. The testing came back really, really good. It was 85% efficient, which is really good. That's like an A+ in the lab. So this unit actually has two different sides of the inverter, and it's only a 120 volt output, but this button does these two plugs, and this button does these two plugs and the 30 amp plug. The idle consumption on this power station was about 24 watts per hour, and that's obviously using both sides of the inverter. When you actually go ahead and turn off the bigger side of the inverter with the 30 amp outlet and leave on the left side, which just has the two 120 volt plugs, the idle consumption is slightly lower, but not as much as you would think. It was still about 22 watts per hour. It's also very quiet. The fans are significantly quieter than old EcoFlow products used to be. The UPS works. You can charge this thing at your 1800 watts, but you could still pull like 3000 out of it, which is really nice. A lot of other units have been cutting off. So when you're putting in 1800, you can't use more than 1800. This one, you can put in whatever it'll take and you can pull out as much as the inverter will allow you at the same time. And it surges really well. We found that using the 30 amp, it'll surge much better than using a combination of these regular house plugs on the front. 30 amp allows for pretty good surging. And the final thing that we really like with this unit is just the layout of the plugs. We like that EcoFlow has rotated the house plugs two different directions. So when you have something plugged in that hangs over like a cord, they're not overlapping each other. And the 30 amp doesn't interfere at all with the 120 volt plugs. A lot of units, for some reason, the 30 amp is not placed in a very smart place. When you plug the 30 amp in, you lose 120 volt plugs underneath it, which doesn't really make much sense. So overall, the plug layout is good. The screen is nice and bright. You can read it outdoors. And we were generally pretty happy with the unit overall. Now, aside from the name, there is still a few things that we don't love about this EcoFlow Delta Ultra Max Plus. Delta Ultra Plus. The EcoFlow Delta 3
Ultra Plus.
Dude, I'm losing them.
Delta 3 Ultra Plus.
Aside from the name, there's a couple things that we just don't love with this. And the first one, you guys should already know this, there's no light. This is a heavy unit. If you gotta take it up some stairs because you stored it in the basement or you stored it in the garage and you have to pick it up in a power outage, you cannot see where you are going. You also cannot see what you're plugging in unless you have a flash on your phone or a flashlight or something to see the plugs. It's a portable unit. It's not meant for permanent home backup. It's meant to be taken around. We would love a light.
Get a headlamp, bro.
No.
Get a headlamp, bro.
No.
Go to Walmart, get a headlamp, bro.
Something else though, more on a realistic note that we didn't really like. In our testing, we found, we already said that there's two buttons on the top. This side of the inverter runs off one button. This side of the inverter, these three plugs run off another one. In our testing, we found that no matter what happens, when you surge this unit past its rated output of 3,600 watts, it'll shut down the 30 amp side. So if you have 3,600 watts running out of this 30 amp, and then you plug in a light bulb over here, when it trips, it only shuts down the 30 amp, which is just weird and annoying. It doesn't shut off the actual plug that tripped it. And that's annoying because if you had this tied in like a transfer switch or something and someone walked up to it and plugged something in, you killed the transfer switch. So whatever you're running in your home shuts off instead of whatever you just plugged in. It would make more sense if whatever side tripped the unit was the one that shut off. It's just a weird little quirk, but it's weird and people are gonna get aggravated with it. They designed the unit to be erect, and a lot of other companies that do that put like little rubber bump stops on the handle. Like a lot of Anker products have that. So when you stand it up, you're not destroying the plastics, which is just weird. weird. And the last thing is just weird with this is the price. Like right now, this is $14.99 before our discount code, and it has a 3000 watt hour battery, 3600 watt inverter. The Delta Pro original one is $13.99. It has a 3600 watt hour battery, so 600 watt hours more, 3600 watt inverter, which is the same. It has the same solar input. You can pair two of them together to run 240, which you can't do with these. This is only a 120 volt system. So it's just weird. And depending on your needs, you may find that this one kind of makes no sense. So at the end of the day, this is a good power station. And if it's what you're looking for, it's really honestly a good unit. But is it for you? We think it's for someone who's looking to get into light backup power. If you're okay with just running 120 volt loads, this is a good unit. You can use your 30 amp to get you into a transfer switch. You could run extension cords or appliances just off the front. You could keep your fridge running for a while with a unit like this. It would power a lot of devices in your home. Basically, it would just cover the essentials, but it will never give you the ability to run 240 volts, even if you bought another one. So just something to know, if you're needing 240 or you ever think you might want to power your whole home, this is not the best product for you. It's also really good for powerful portable power. This is like a beast unit to take camping or to take tailgating or to do anything where you might want to move power around with you, even in an RV. This is a great unit for something like that. At the end of the day, we do recommend it. Like we said, there will be links and coupons in the description down below. And if you still don't know if this is the right unit for you, take the quiz. It takes like 30 seconds, gives you an instant recommendation on a power station that actually fits your needs. Otherwise, that is all we got for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. We will catch you in the next one. Peace out and stay charged.